Hello, this is J Passport Selection.
Hello, hi, I'm Yuki.
And I'm Yurika. So for J Passport Selection, we only select the Japanese product that we love. So Christmas season is coming soon. So
do you have any
plans for it? Okay, then we have a good idea for a Christmas gift. Today we will show a Japanese confectionery gift set.
Confectionery gift, okay.
Yes, these are called wagashi.
Wagashi, okay.
Which means a traditional Japanese confectionery.
Okay.
So as you can see, these are crayons.
Yeah.
But made from wagashi.
Wagashi, okay. Yes. Wagashi crayon.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And this one.
It's super cute though.
It's like a book. It's like a book. But then inside, these are building blocks made of candies.
This is from Niigata Prefecture Wagashi Company, right? So we can connect them, right?
Yes. Okay. Yeah, we'll show you how these are made.
Right. Today, we are connecting to Niigata, Japan, Yamato-ya, Kishi-san. Hi, Kishi-san.
Konnichiwa. クレヨンをご紹介いただけるということで、デモンストレーションさせていただきます。今回担当するのがこの道40年の松本と申します。よろしくお願いいたします。この茶色いものが和三盆糖と言います。
和三盆糖、そうです
、日本の伝統的なお砂糖ですね。
That is very traditional sugar in Japan.
精製された白いお砂糖と違いまして、ミネラルやその他の成分がまだ結構残っております。それで茶色っぽい見た目です。この使う木の型ですね。こちらも江戸時代から同じようなものをずっと使って作り続けております。
わ
ー。ただ力いっぱい押すんじゃなくて、外は硬く、中は柔らかく、口どけのいい仕上がりを目指しております。
わ
あ。とりあえずプレーンのクレヨンが12本出来上がりです。このように一つ一つ手作業で仕上げております。
はい、next one is the bala rose crayon。ルピンクだ。
こちら実際のバラのパウダー入れてますし、他のお色のクレヨンもそれぞれのパウダーが入っております。抹茶なんかは結構皆さん召し上がっていただくことあるんじゃないかなと思いますけどね。コーヒーにはコーヒーのパウダーも使ってます。
This one also yuzu. Then inside is yuzu powder.
バラのクレヨンの出来上がりです。見えます？
あ、見えます。
大丈夫ですか？
ありがとうございます。岸さん、いつからこのお店はあるんですか？ How long for the shop?
西暦で1778年からです。
It's more than 200 years ago.
Wow. 岸さん、What is the 和菓子？
まあ一番の特徴としては、その時々の自然ですとか、身の回りのもの、それらをモチーフにしてかたどったものが和菓子と言えるのではないかなと思います。
Could you show me your product?
というような形で、これがいわゆる本当に伝統的なスタイルの和菓子というものになります。こういうのって京都っていうイメージが海外の皆さん強いかと思うんですけども、日本人の生活の中にはこういったお菓子っていうものが今でも息づいて残っております。
わあ、This is the motif is yuzu, but this is not yuzu. これは何から作られてるんですか？
こちらはおまんじゅうですね。こちらのお花2つはあくまでもあんこのプレーンな味ですね。お茶を美味しく召し上がっていただくためのお菓子っていうのがあるので、あんまり主張してはいけないという暗黙のルールがちょっとあるんですね。四季ってよく言いますけども、72回に分解して考えるぐらいその移ろいというものに大事にしてきたというところがありますので、こういった和菓子の衣装もすごく月 3,4 回全部変わるのかな。うちが特別なわけじゃなくて、和菓子屋だったら大体やってるところだと思いますね。日本にいらした際、本当に和菓子屋さんの軒先に覗いていただければ、ちょっと先のやつを作るんですよ。だから次はそろそろこういうのが出てくるんだろうなっていうのがわかるかなと思います。
はい、じゃあ今日はありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。じゃあ失礼します。
So let's take a look on it.
Right. かわいい、見てこれ。It's the small, small teddy bear. That's that. What is it? What is it? What is this?
It looks like a horse.
Horse? Okay. Red, white, and white. Can I see? Then, the frog. Can I build a house? How?
Yay!
How can I use this? Then this one. Is it like this one?
There are many shapes.
Oh, and this one also. Oh my god!
Oh, it's really beautiful.
It's super beautiful. Can I eat, right?
Yes. Let's open the crayon. So as you can see, there are different flavors here. We have coffee.
Coffee? The smell coffee?
Ah, no. We also have matcha.
Matcha?
Matcha crayon.
Seriously.
Yuzu?
Yuzu? And?
This one is wasambo, the original sugar taste. This is caramel, rose, chocolate, and tea.
Okay. Well.
And these are all natural color.
All right.
This was even picked up by Vogue magazine as an article.
Wow. Last month, right? November.
Yes.
As a Christmas gift.
Yes. So it's quite a hot topic in Japan. Mm-hmm. And also there are many pictures posted on SNS like Instagram, Facebook, because of this cuteness.
Yeah, I saw a lot of the posts.
Yes, and there are many reviews like, cute, yeah, it's,
so cute.
It's too precious to eat. I cannot eat.
Yeah, true.
Okay, so these wagashi confectionery sets are only sold in Japan.
Yeah.
So it's only available at J-Passport selection for
right
now.
Right. Because I, one of my friends or partner in Japan then introduced me this wagashi. And I asked them to the whether they can send it to me, but only 50 sets.
Okay.
Because it's too last minute. But I didn't want to get this one in for Christmas. So then I asked Kishi-san, please send it to me. So then only 50 sets. But 50 for this one, then 50 for this one.
Yes.
Right.
So the set will be $45.
Two sets is $45.
Yes. The usual price is $50.50.
Right.
Yes.
So but we can have separate.
Building block is $22.
$22.
Yes. And the crayon is $28.
$28.
Yes. You can buy this from 9th December until 15th December.
Okay.
It's limited time.
Yeah, until 15th December, right? Next Tuesday, is it?
Yes.
Only 1 week.
Yes.
From now on.
Okay, then delivery will be 22nd.
Because Singapore is a bit strict for the import inspection. So then if a product become import inspection, it should be okay. But in that case, it might be delay a bit. So then we'll inform.
Okay, hope right you like this gift set.
Right, thank you.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays. See you soon. See you all next week.